Raphael died in 1520, very young, 37 years only. And before passing away, he has to be buried. And before dying, he made a sketch of difficult to handle with. And you see that is, the coffin that now houses the body of Raphael is an old Roman sarcophagus, so it was recycled. And the inscription in the front says, "Bones and ashes, Raphael Santi, Urbino." Urbino was the native town of Raphael. Now, in this place, where you see the open oculus, we have a special